Replaying message.
Brr, it's so cold. It's supposed to snow later tonight, so be careful coming home, okay? I guess you've probably taken off by now. Let me know when you land. Yuri can't wait to see his daddy.
The dawn of the 21st century saw the world's powers shift away from the traditional state structure in favor of economic blocs. Full-blown wars became things of the past, though proxy wars stubbornly persisted. Such conflicts gave rise to Wanzers, bipedal weaponry capable of fighting across all types of terrain. The very advent of these revolutionary machines, however, spawned new disputes. For all its efforts to forge a better world, humanity had learned nothing. December 2127. The Republic of Garmonia, located near the Black Sea, abruptly declared war on its neighbor, the Republic of Ruthenia, when it invaded the border city wedged between the two countries, Novoslavia. The sudden attack overwhelmed the Ruthenia Army Defense Forces, and it seemed the battle was over in the blink of an eye. And yet, for those bloodied but unbowed survivors caught in the ensuing chaos, the fight was only just beginning.
This is Staff Sergeant Mikhail Shuvalov of the Ruthenia Army, 2nd Mobile Platoon. My mech was badly damaged in the fighting. I can't restart it. The body caught fire. It's completely burnt. Koshka, please report. Come on, Koshka. Answer me! Damn it! Just perfect. What am I supposed to do?
Don't let anyone get out of here alive. Shoot to kill.
I'm not dying here.
Wait, civilians? Nothing they can do to them. The hell? Son of a...
You got left behind too, huh? What's your unit? Oh, great. A rookie Wanzer pilot. You'll end up with more holes than Swiss cheese with that gear. Here, take this. Take care of yourself out there, all right? We're gonna get out of this hell just fine. I'll see you around, rookie.
One down. Let's keep looking around here. Orders are to exterminate every last Ruthenian rat we find. We have to be thorough.
Roger that.
Device rebooted. Please enter your authentication code.
My comms are back up!
Authentication code, XBR786509. Ruthenia Army 2nd Mobile Platoon, Staff Sergeant Mikhail Shuvalov. Koshka, please report. What happened to us?
Voice print verified. Code confirmed. I am glad you are safe, Staff Sergeant Shuvalov. The invading Garmonian troops have advanced to the heart of the city. Novoslava City's defense forces are retreating from all quarters.
What am I supposed to do?
It is too dangerous here. Find somewhere safe, and then secure some equipment.
You've got to be kidding me. How am I supposed to do that?
Caution. Mikhail, I've detected a survivor from the 2nd Mobile Platoon. Transferring to your device. Sergeant Major Alexander Ogienko seems to be wounded.
Damn it, what's that old man doing?
Caution. The enemy is approaching. Caution. The enemy is approaching.Caution, the enemy is approaching. Caution, the enemy is approaching. Caution, the enemy is approaching.Caution.The enemy is approaching. Caution. The enemy is approaching. Caution. The enemy is approaching. Caution, 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 the enemy is approaching.Caution, the enemy is approaching. Caution, the enemy is approaching. Caution, the enemy is approaching.Caution.The enemy is approaching. Caution. The enemy is approaching. Caution. The enemy is approaching. Caution. The enemy is approaching.Caution, the enemy is approaching.
Hey, old man!
Mikhail, you've got some nerve addressing a superior officer like that. What happened to the others?
How should I know? What the hell is going on? Everyone said it wouldn't come to war.
I never took you for naive. We're soldiers, Mikhail. Why else would we be here?
Stand up. We're getting out of here right now. They're picking off the survivors.
Listen to me, Mikhail. There are only two things you're responsible for. Surviving and saving the civilians.
You can't be serious. I only enlisted so I could pilot a Wanzer.
It's up to you to decide whether you'll do it or not. All right. Remember what you said. This is your decision.
Mikhail, I am detecting enemy troops nearby. They are coming this way.
Ah, my mech. Its legs won't move, but its arms still function. You gonna take that risk?
This is what I was born to do!
Full status check. Legs so badly damaged and unable to function.
What about the weapons? Tell me I can use those at least.
Only the right-hand weapon is functional. Signs of the enemy remaining. It would be dangerous to continue fighting in this state. I advise abandoning this mech and moving to a safer locale.
Roger that. This thing did good, considering it's pretty much a hunk of scrap metal now. I hope the old man's still hanging in there.
Not bad with just the arms to work with. You would have the nerve to do something like that. If the transmission from an hour ago is to be believed, there should be some survivors in the area. I sent you the location. Go. You have to survive. I'm gonna have a smoke and think about it. I must be at death's door for you to be fussing over me. But I appreciate it. You be careful out there.
You know, I really did think there had to be at least one or two Ruthenians with some semblance of a spine. Come on. At least pick up your gun. This is war. Rookie or veteran, one misstep will get you killed. You like baseball?
I can't get enough of it. Three strikes and you're out. And you've already got one. I wouldn't talk like that if I were you. Strike two. Think long and think hard. You've only got one more chance. That's something. But what will it change? You'll die first, and then so will he. Think about it. You're cornered. Or shall we call the game here and now? It's me. What is it? Understood. I'll come meet you. Break time, rookie. Maybe we'll get to play again sometime. If you live that long.